So I was standing by the Lehigh River last week, and here's what I was looking at. I love the warm color of the rocks in the shallows. I started by laying in the drawing using a bristle brush on an oil-primed board, and then just blocking in areas of the picture until I could get to a finished effect. At the end of the picture, I did the reflections and some of the accents, and the whole thing took about 4 hours.